Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is I, Urban Fungus, and this is Cubot. It's my first playthrough of Cubot. The complexity of simplicity in itself. Seems pretty explanatory. Get the blocks of that colour in that square. Okay. You move the same coloured blocks all at the same time. Okay, a few minutes to do that in 5. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. You can knock them off. I don't want to knock them off then, do we? Foolish man. By pressing A, you can go back moves, so that always helps. I've still not done it ever. There we go. And now unlocked Red Cube, episode 2. Smashing. Oh. Well, I booped that up, didn't I? Okay. Okay, one move is 2 blocks for red. Okay. Mm-hmm. symbols. Oh, that's a roundabout way of doing it, but it's done. Start again. Oh, there we go. So how do I get the red around the blue? The art of simplicity is a puzzle of complexity. Hey ho there, what? Restart. Good evening, King. Ow, do I do this? Thank you for that, King. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get the red cube to the red square. It's just a simple... figuring out which way to move the blocks. The blue blocks move one space at a time, where the red blocks can move two spaces at one time. And everything moves at exactly the same time. So if you press up, they all move up. You press down, they all move down. Ha ha ha! There we go. That is how you do it. That is, of course, red cubed and blue cubes sorted. That is, of course,